Burning.
I mean, Programex also plays Infectious Online. Has that Geef experience.
Infectious.
No?
And that, so, and you could even argue that that's another level of Zangief compared to Brick. Infectious is just and on another level, man.
Yeah, but to be honest, I'm very impressed by Brick.
Don't get me wrong. I'm not downplaying Brick. This guy is sick. We saw him yesterday win two tough matchups and just come here to play.
Yeah.
Just bullying his way in with Zangief, bulldogging forward. Even taking hits where he, you know, here and there. But once he grabs you, man,
once he comes in, no matter who you are, you can be Daigo, you can be Infiltration.
It doesn't matter
you
who you are.
XX Death Killer Sasuke 420 XX. You gotta guess.
Listen, it doesn't matter, man. You can't practice guessing in training mode.
Yeah. All right. Let's see Brick trying to face that hard Steve Harvey matchup.
Oh, straight away the scoop. Hard scoop as well.
Hard scoop, and it's gonna be another one. He is immediately showing that he does not care about the matchup.
He went for three scoops.
Problem just gets out. Problem gets the sweep now. It's gonna be time for Birdie. Footsies. We know Problem is a very dry kind of player. He does not do much.
That's why he likes Birdie, because he doesn't have to do a lot. He can just chill. He can just be skill. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Rufus-esque sweep there from Birdie.
Absolutely. Rufus sweep.
Oh, EX scoop.
Spacing was good on that jump in.
So we get for littering, bro. Headbutt.
And good one. Problem is getting out. The fire. The hot fire.
That saved him.
Yep.
It saved him.
The sweep again. That's a good sweep at this range. There is only so much Geef can do against that. So let us see how Brick so far. Really convincing. Even though this matchup has good punish for Problem.
This is it.
That banana is there. But Brick not willing to get in. Mountain Dew time.
Uh-huh. Oh, don't throw that button out, Bled.
Listen, that's one of the things that you decide this matchup, Carl, is you can literally whiff punish that bottom full screen.
You can. It's really easy. There's a lot, you know, even with the slower buttons, it's a lot of recovery on it, so that's sweet. Problem really enjoying that one.
Good one. Problem just playing the footsie game now. Brick is looking for that empty jump again. Gets one, but no command throw there.
Ooh. Hesitant to... Oh! I think he could have done EX air scoop. Okay, here we go.
Gonna do after that. Problem in the corner.
Yeah, that confirmed. Was sick.
A good version of a Problem getting some with the banana is gonna save him there. No conversion on
both. Oh!
Good punish.
Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew is making the sweep save. Oh!
Right, what's the mix-up gonna be?
Oh! That is good damage for Problem. He's getting close to stuff. What a jumping! He saw the Vichiga coming. Unfortunately, could not convert more damage of that, but very tough position for Brick now.
Brick just trying to bulldog his way forward, just block and move forward. Wow, nice medium kick there from Birdie. That button is so hard to contest with. You can't really whiff punish it. Like, it's too much, you know, it's too quick on recovery.
Yeah, you basically have to take it, and Problem knows that he is using this button so much, especially against a character like Geef who's just trying to get in. Having a button that can basically just keep him away is just a huge help.
Absolutely. Birdie's got really long range buttons, and Zangief, you know, he has his trouble getting into that space where he wants to be.
Round one.
Problem X just using all the right tools.
1-0 Problem X. As expected in this matchup, the only time Problem X was kind of worried was when Brick could land an SPD, but that's so much work from him. And Problem actually using that banana to avoid Brick from doing this empty jump to SPD as well.
He's just putting that little trap in front of him.
Yeah, it's a really smart one because, you know, Geef is not going to dash forward, he's going to try to jump or something.
Yeah.
And the banana effectively just keeps him out and forgets. He has to forget about just getting in for that.
Yeah, it's like a barrier. It doesn't let you do what you want. Okay, here we go. Gets the scoop. Light version. Problem can escape here. Wakes up with a button this time.
Yeah.
Good option.
Not sure what to try. He wanted to do that command.
The boost to the face.
Conversion there. The banana is dead. Problem just like looking close to banana to make sure that nothing shall be unpunished there.
Okay, V-Reversal doesn't want any of that V-Trigger. Okay, here we go. What's it going to be? Oh, the banana was actually... It just went away.
Yet another one.
Ooh!
And the fire is not saving him this time. Bagdash is there.
Brick making the most of that one frame parry, but he gets punched in the shin.
Yep.
Those hairy shins from Geef.
The shin pads are down. And Problem X getting around, and he's been really controlling so far. I really like his... I really like his clean, you know, gaming. He's playing clean and lame. Brick finally getting some time to get some offense on.
Wow, and now this is where Brick's really strong.
Absolutely. Now I wanted to reset. What am I here for the brick as well?
Wow.
Problem now. Problem needs a way to get out. Ooh!
This is just what Problem needs.
But he's gonna be huge damage, Terrence.
No super.
Not yet.
He doesn't need to use it yet.
The can had to stop Rick doing anything. We've punished the sweep with
wow.
a crunching light. Great form from Rick there, trying to just get that one hit. That's make profit up, but so hard for Rick to find the opening.
Yeah, he's just trying to get the jump medium kick. Really, really strong hitbox on that move.
He's
catching him. All right, let's go.
This is 1-1. Because Problem plays so lame.
Yeah, he does.
That you cannot
ever react.
Cannot react to that because you're too busy thinking about how do I get in, man.
Problem saves that.
Yeah.
He saves it. Alright, here we go. Medium kick.
Right.
Nice anti-air. Oh, such a hard situation to deal with after the birdie anti-air.
Yeah.
Because it's just a guess.
Absolutely.
He might meet you. He might throw you.
Yeah, the leg problems today with Manto to remind Rick that he's also a grappler.
Yeah, he's like, do you even lift, bro?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Scoop down. Man, Brick really good. His hard reads are so decent.
That was the delayed one as well. Oh, good backdash for the bear grab.
Wow! Yo, Brick!
Sorry, this one.
Activates.
Oh! Yes, that one. And not want to go for the stun. Surely, I'm pretty sure we could have stunned him. But not want to go for that.
That's not dead, though. It's dead!
It's gonna be dead! That V-trigger!
What? Oh, yeah, V-trigger is huge.
V-trigger throw is basically more than Fang's max damage.
Wow. Basically. Yeah, that's such... Jeez, man.
Yeah.
I thought Zangief was okay with that 1050.
No, you never okay.
Never safe.
When Zangief catches you. When Birdie catches you.
Yeah, when Birdie comes through and he's glowing up red. Nah, you don't want that.
Yep.
Red like that. New Mouse Esports jersey that Problem X is wearing. Look at that.
Shout out to Mouse Esports.
Yeah.
Getting in the game, the CCL and Problem X has been sponsored by them. And you're going to see both of them everywhere this year.
Yeah.
Thanks to the guys. And they have definitely been representing. CCL.
Unfortunately, yesterday, he did not make it out to top 16.
Yeah, CCL unfortunately is out. He's still adjusting to his Urien.
Yes. It's a new character, you know. And we saw that, Flash as well, Ricky. These guys are always using new characters.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's going to take them a little while to adjust and be at their maximum strength.
Absolutely.
If you will.
Alright, Rick is not counter-picking, right? He's just taking some time.
That was a really sick ending from the last match by Problem, by the way. He did the Mountain Dew can was there.
Dash dash.
But the dash dash scoop. Yeah, that was nice.
Absolutely.
That was really cool.
Alright, let us see what Problem is gonna be able to do or not. Problem is a very composed kind of player as well. He's not really flustered, he's not gonna lose his calm.
Uh-huh.
He's not gonna play his game until the end. Rick is gonna have to be the one finding the opening there. Definitely failed to do so far. He wants these scoops, but then after the scoop, it very much comes down to a guess. So no matter what, Problem still has a chance out.
Round one.
Absolutely. Well, let's see it. So Problem's 2-0 up here. You know, Brick's giving him a few things to worry about. Oh, ooh, that beautiful anti-air from Problem. Where are you going?
Chain. You're also just get out, but not on the plus.
Yo.
Gets his first scoop.
One scoop? No, he's out. Only one scoop of ice cream there.
Run out of ice cream today.
No Häagen-Dazs. Ooh.
Problem trying to whiff finish a bit too far, unfortunately.
Ooh.
That gift standing increase is actually more whiff finishable than you would think.
It really is. So, there's a lot of recovery frames, and the hurt book stays out for a while.
We've seen Momochi whiff finishing with standing fierce.
Into Hartatsu?
Yeah.
That was
inspiring
sick.
Inspiring thousands of players to start whiff finishing.
Yeah.
And we see Problem is trying to do the same now. Not kidding yet, but one more hit.
Yeah.
That's all he needed. He knew that the Grey Life.
Take these light kicks, son.
Yeah. Round two. Alright. Ooh!
Uh-oh. Tombstone. Oh my good. Okay, he's out of there.
Yeah. I think that's been part of the problem because Brick has been trying to command throw after a knockdown like 9 out of 10 times.
Yeah.
So definitely a smart choice to just back that to jump.
Alright.
Until Brick shows up again.
Lariat. Keeping him in the corner. Reset into the running bear grab. And the Lariat combo ender. Nice stuff.
And this is why, as bad as the matchup can be, once Gif clicks you, you might just die immediately.
Yeah. Yes, all of top 16 is best of 5.
Yeah.
I guess the sweep here. Brick starting this round off really well. Ooh, wow, too far.
I don't even a combo. Problem. Getting in.
Oh, now.
Jumping up so annoying to
attack. Yeah, it's going to be made better in season 2 again, but yeah. In 2.5 rather. Okay, throws the can out.
The can's coming. Oh, good jumping from Brick.
Wow, no super, I'm surprised.
Yeah.
That's dead.
What? That's dead.
So Brick,
I'm stopping you.
Signs of life.
Yeah.
He's not done yet.
Absolutely. Not giving up yet, but he still has 2 games to win. All the flex in the world has to help him overcome that birdie, but unfortunately we have problem. They're trying to just catch up to what Brick is doing now. Brick has just been doing less command throw, and it's been good success for him because Corem just kept evading it.
The first thing Brick did in the entire set was dash SPD, and then he did dash SPD, and now he's doing the opposite. He's just walking forward slowly. You can see how he's changed his game plan. It's working out for him.
Absolutely.
There we go. Yep. Probably able to press a button after that because it was the light version. All right. V reversal. Throws down the banana.
Stay right there.
Stay right there. Nice. Look at the white life on Zangief, by the way.
Yep. That's going to be massive damage if you can manage to hit him. Problem with the back roll.
That's going
to
be the most...
Oh, no, it's here again.
Man.
Finally gets massive chunk.
And that's devastating for Brick.
Right, the can is there. Problem stopped him here. He just decided to go back dashing there. Tired of getting hit by that something. Middle kick.
Throwing down the V-skill again. The can. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Hard kick. Oh, what? Fires back. It is zero on block, the hard kick.
Oh!
Yep, that's a punish right there.
Armor move, but unfortunately, armor did not absorb anything. Punish from Brick and Brick.
Yeah, forward hard punch is -7, I believe. So that is a punish with an SPD from Zangief.
Brick's looking very strong now. Looking to even this up.
Mm-hmm. Nice anti-air there. Oh, wow. Brick with the read. Oh, he went for the reset into the grab. We saw him do that so many times against Ricky yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
There was like, like I think every reset worked.
That's the deep secret. No surprise your opener, but Rick getting pretty good at that.
Ate the banana.
Yeah.
Get that vitamins, bro.
Get this protein, man. For
protein,
the flex.
Man.
For the flex.
That's the best pre-gym snack, don't you know?
Pre-workout, let's go. Full jump on full workout now. Gets the corner carrying good. Daria can't jump out.
Oh, that's stun. For sure, that's stunned.
Oh, man.
And now, going down to the last game. Problem X deep in thought here.
What? An adapt temptation from Brick.
Yeah, for sure.
Adapted to the man. And went back a 2-0 lead, and now it's 2-2. In a matchup that seemingly is just that hard as well. Let's see. Problem is going to chill a little bit on character select screen. Think about life.
Here we go.
Think about all his choices.
Yeah, just taking a moment to think. Like, it's not a terrible matchup for him. So he's not going to switch character. You're not going to see Bison or Laura. He's just going to stick with Birdie, but
yeah.
He needs to just have a think about why he's losing this time.
Yeah, that's the chat saying just with dance team. Conveniently, Brick beat the best dance team in Europe.
Yeah.
On the previous round.
Already.
AKA yeah. Mr. Crimson.
Conveniently.
So, don't use dance team, man. At all.
Yeah.
All right. It's time for Brick from Sweden, Kom igen Brick, as they say. Shout out to the Swedish crowd. And Problem X gonna try to just go back to this dominating first 2 games. The anti-air is working finally.
Yeah. Guess that sweep. Crash counter this time. It's also gonna be meaty. Full head.
Tries to parry finally Problem with a dominated round.
Okay. Wow, Problem X is just taking a much slower approach. Oh.
Alright, back to footsie game. Problem not doing much. The anti-airs are on point now.
Oh, this is huge. Oh
yo,
the jump so clean from Problem X.
Does not kill, but now he just needs one more hit. And give Alto being all flexed, not gonna be able to do much for now.
Yeah.
Unless he's able to get the SPD, but Problem keeping the distance now.
Geef activated gear second now, just walking forward slowly.
Gear second is on.
Oh no, but doesn't get a combo after that because it was not the fully charged one.
Yeah, gets the Ebola to just get that.
V-reversal. Nice stuff.
Oh, what?
Oh, running bear grab, Problem okay, X.
I respect the risk, but thankfully Problem had a great reaction there.
Yeah. Do you know what, that can actually catch you sometimes on your landing frames?
Yeah.
It's so annoying.
That's so annoying. Like, I jump, man.
Yeah.
That's only the second dolphin dive in the entire set. That's why it's that hard to react to.
Mm-hmm.
The problem is back to the late game. Hold back and shield.
Wow, just using that jab. It's a great button from Geef.
Yeah, great button to challenge towards his annoying golden force.
Falcon Punch?
Because Falcon Punch is base. Oh! He tried, but not sure why you would do that, because there is no reason Birdie would leave the ground if you jump.
Absolutely. Yeah. There's no need. Caught him slipping. Where you going, bro?
Oh,
and
no!
That's going to be a problem. X takes that one over Brick.
Problem X War just shows that these two Bird games win. Were mere information for him. And the third one, I'm like, okay, I know how you play now. Let me